way to the ring. From Cameron, North Carolina, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Jeff Hardy.
Big elbow, that should do it.
Going all the way up.
Oh my God. momentum, he knows exactly how to use it to his advantage. And the longer Punk is in control, the more dangerous he becomes as he starts to think of new ways to hurt you. Championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. And again, Park going to the top. Watch out! I don't know how much... Oh, that's it! Oh, Park! Wow, that is just dangerous. Here, let's check them out.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, CM Punk.
New champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.
Introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan. weighing 276 pounds, Scott Steiner. And his opponent, from Battle Creek, Michigan, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Rob Van Dam.
Gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? What we're witnessing right now, ladies and gentlemen, is physical domination of a human being like we've never seen before. Ladies and gentlemen, the scene is set. One of these men will leave here the world champion. What a night it's been. Oh, he got him! Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Watch out, and there's the super kick. These superstars looking for a victory. Looking to build momentum. The kick connects. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. He drops the elbow. It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable. Oh, look at the genetic freak. He's awesome. I mean, just awesome. This man is exactly what he says he is, a genetic freak. You're looking at a true genetic freak. Oh, there it is! Oh, look at the emotion! Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Ooh, Steiner sure went down hard there. Scott Steiner is so much more than a powerhouse. He's just waiting to lock in. Oh, submission! The hold's locked in! He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out. Oh no, did you hear that impact? Uh-oh.
Cole, what you got in mind?
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Look out, what's going on here?
Can the hardcore icon take?
That was sure a hard landing.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. The quick kick. He's in big trouble.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh my gosh, his neck and back neck and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Oh, my. An explosive suplex.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Oh, what a shot. And there's the axe handle.
Submission hold. Will this do it?
He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And the knuckles connect.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
There's the inverted Russian leg sweep. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. A sharp kick.
What a move!
Here's the pin. Title on the line. 3-2.
The Steiner's showing he's not all power with that reversal there.
Championship on the line. So much more than a powerhouse. He's just waiting to lock in.
Could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole?
Steiner. Steiner. What a victory by Scott Steiner. Big pop up pop. What a win by Freakzilla.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Representing the new world order, Scott Steiner.
We have a new champion.
Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love this WWE.
The Animal Batista!
One of
could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Out of the ring! Now what's going to happen?
And that's a stiff kick.
What must be going through Sheamus's mind right now?
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Talk about a heart crash!
And once more, momentum changes course.
And he's toast! Oh, reversal!
And the knuckles connect.
This guy doesn't need a therapist. What he needs is an exorcist. An elbow! What an impact from that kick! There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Wow, is that Sheamus' face or is today Halloween?
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Four!
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
The 300-pounder's going up.
Now, cut off at the last second.
What does Batista need to do to win?
Hooks the leg.
Two, three.
Sheamus wins.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match.
Let's take a look at some